Hey guys, this is Julie, and this is a video with Oxford and Amira and Gabby. In the beginning, you saw Gabby recalling Oxford from a downstay to a moving follow me heel command, off-leash heel command. It's something that you can use with your dog out in the real world, maybe on a hiking trail, or if you just want to take an off-leash walk. And then we have Amira here, who's a high school student, and she's here with us shadowing for the day. So we thought it would be a great opportunity to have Oxford work with a new handler and show that this obedience doesn't just work with the trainer, it actually transfers to anyone that's giving the dog commands. She has the remote collar in case he gets off track. Because of the training, this is very important to remember, because of how he was trained, he knows what to do with the command words and the remote collar. This is not something that you can just put a remote collar on your dog and expect them to perfectly off-leash heel. It's because of the training that he spent the past week and a half doing with us. He's doing an excellent job. His entire walk this morning was off-leash, dragging a long line for safety, of course, but we never had to use the long line. Everything is with our verbal commands and e-collar for accountability. So I just wanted to give you guys a little update on Oxford. He's got a few days left with us and he is good to go home soon. Thanks for watching.